All right, so it's Friday, February 2nd, and I am 9 weeks out from the WBFF Pro Amateur Show. I just sent photos and progress pictures to my coaches, and I was a little disappointed. It's only my first full week, so it's been 1 full week since I've been on prep. So I started 10 weeks out, a little late, but I thought I'd be dialed in a little bit faster. It is what it is. It's about 9 a.m. and I'm going to go do some fasted cardio, and I'm just drinking a little bit of black coffee, and I have some pro pre-workout that I'll drink on my way to my cardio. I'm going to be doing 45 minutes of stair climber today, and then I'll lift a little bit later. All right, this is week 3 of my prep. Last week was a little bit difficult for me, so I didn't get a lot to log in. But I'm feeling a lot better. I'm getting ready to do some fasted cardio. My coaches have added forced fasted cardio in for me every day for 45 minutes. This has been kind of crazy because I've cut back a lot on my cardio in my off season and in the last like 8 months. And so I'm definitely starting to feel like it's kicking in. However, my weight loss is slow, and that's just because, you know, I'm older, number one. Number two, my hormones are a little bit different. I'm not on birth control anymore, and that's something that I have been dealing with for the last 8 months and getting my body regular. And also because the more fit you are, the harder it is to dial someone in. Sometimes it just takes a little bit longer. I'm going to be doing 45 minutes of cardio outside today. I am wearing a neoprene waist wrap and neoprene shorts. I wanted to stress that this is not the secret to getting your leanest. However, when you're dieting, when you're dialing yourself in with your cardio and everything is on point, your water, these creams and these added waist wraps and stuff definitely can help. And what they do is they compact heat in that area to help your body work harder and burn more calories. Your fat is stuck to the dermis, right? To skin, to your skin. And you wanna break that up. And so when you're doing calorie and when you're burning calories and you're generating heat, it helps break up those fat cells. And what these neoprene wraps can do is help, you know, compact heat in that area and therefore break them up a little bit faster, we hope. So I just started the waist wraps this week. I alternate between doing the waist cincher with a different cream, and today I'm using Sweet Sweat with the neoprene wraps. So I am using the Sweet Sweat, and I'll do another post on, I'll tell you guys a little bit later about the other creams that I use. So week 3, I'm getting my Amino Energy naturally flavored in peach tea. I love this. Just a nice hydration throughout my cardio. And I also am adding some collagen peptides in with my aminos. So week 3. Hey guys, week 5
of my prep. I've got 6 weeks to go if I compete, which it looks like I am. I had really good check-ins this weekend and I had a posing clinic and I feel a lot better about where I'm at and my routine and my body. My cardio has been upped, the intensity, so my heart rate needs to be between 160 and 170. So I kicked it up today and I ran as fast as I could for about, I'm at about 35 minutes now. And I'm gonna finish it off with some intervals. I'm pretty spent. I pushed as hard as I could. My heart rate was averaging about 170, so that's really fast and that's really high. We're doing this so that we can speed up the fat loss process. It's not something that I do year round. Again, it's for when I'm getting ready for stuff, but it will help speed up the fat loss process. So that's the reason for it. I am also wearing a waistband just to help me sweat a little bit more, compact some heat in my waistline and in my legs. I have some cream as well. I'm feeling really good, a lot better from the last check-in. And yesterday was my birthday. I turned 35. I had a lot of reflection yesterday. It was actually a really hard day on me, and I don't need a pity party, but I just put a lot of pressure on myself, and I have a lot of goals. Obviously, for those of you who watch me and follow me and know me, but the depth of it in my mind is very complex, and it's something that I really can't even express so much, even though I'm so open with you guys and I express everything. It's pretty deep, and I'm just glad the day was over. I'm really looking at today a lot better, and I'm excited for this next year and this next chapter in my life, and that's why I'm doing this prep. I'm doing it because I had some goals by the time I hit 35, and I'll talk about that a little bit more later on.
first day of period. So
we'll see what I weigh next week. I'm here in Downers Grove, Illinois, which is a suburb of Chicago, and it's Sunday night at about 9 o'clock. I just got in from a little sightseeing and I gotta get this conditioning workout in, and the gym at the hotel is closed, so I'm doing it here. It requires no weights, so I have no excuses. Good morning, rise and grind. I'm just finishing my coffee and I'm gonna go get in my fasted cardio. It's super early for me because it's like 4 o'clock my time, California, and I'm in Chicago. I'm getting ready to go to my cardio, but I wanted to show you guys that I have everything prepped and ready for my day. And I cut up some veggies here in my hotel. I have asparagus and cucumber, my avocado for the day, and then this is gonna be my protein for a meal. Tuna comes really easy in these bags. And like you can see in my sink, I cut my veggies up, oops. Anyway, so I'm prepped and ready. And I have my coffee, black with a little collagen in it, and then my BCAAs. So it's early, I'm gonna go get it in. 3 weeks to go. So I'm only down a pound from the period weight. I've had a lot of water and coffee today. I'm gonna go do my cardio. I know I'm a little bit late in my timing. My meals will be a little bit off, but I'm getting all the food in on the plan. Yesterday I didn't get a meal 5 in because I slept early, so that's why. Let me know what you think. I definitely, thought my weight would be below 149. I'm just hoping maybe it's from the travel that it will drop by Monday. I'll weigh again tomorrow. I also drank a lot of liquid, so, but even still, maybe I'm 148. looking forward to hearing from you. I haven't registered or anything yet. 2 weeks out, I'm just still, I want to talk to you first, anyway. Okay, 146.0 this morning. I'm gonna go do my stairs, and that's all I see on the plan. Please let me know what you think and changes. Okay, so peak week is officially here. I am competing next Saturday. It will be my fifth show with the WBFF. I've been working really hard, and my coach is really excited for me. She says I'm right on point. I'm kind of getting in. I have a few nuts here and sweet potato. I'm getting in my second meal of the day. It is Sunday. This is like my Monday of peak week. Yeah, I'm excited. I'm feeling a lot better from previous progress and check-ins, as you can see in my before and afters. And I'm just trying to be grateful for how far I've come, and no matter what, I'm just happy with the changes that I've made, and I've learned a lot, especially since my last show, and I'm ready to, like, kill it on that stage and show all my hard work. So, it's gonna be awesome. And I'm looking forward to it, especially since it's in Long Beach. So, stay tuned. All right, so I just finished my last leg day. Felt really good. My coach just made some changes to my water intake and my food, and I'm really excited. It's like 5 days away. I woke up this morning, I checked in. You'll see those next, and I'm just ready for to see how I look like tomorrow morning. Morning. Same weight, 145. A couple ounces higher. I was a little bit freaking out because I felt very bloated last night and like period crampy, and I was like, oh no. So I feel a lot better this morning, and I went to the bathroom. I'm sure that those pills are helping, but I was freaking out a little bit about that, but here we go. I'm gonna go do my spin class, so I'll just spin it out a little bit. The upper body workouts were easy, simple. Any changes to the food? Yesterday I just added a few nuts in the morning, my meal one. Okay, so it's Thursday for the show. I put some hair extensions in on Saturday. We're just doing some touch-ups. I'm really excited. I was just telling Yota how I'm PMSing, which sucks that this is happening before the show. But, you know, getting your hair done always makes you feel better. I'm really oily because I haven't washed it since Saturday. But what are we doing, Yota?
We are balayaging a few pieces, but I'm separating them in foils because God help us if something gets on something else.
On the extensions.
And we can hear your wrath.
Oh my God, that we took so long to get this color perfect, and it looks great.
It is perfect. It is absolutely perfect.
So yeah, and she is going to be doing my hair and makeup stuff for the day of, which I'm super grateful for. So stay tuned for that.
He doesn't. They'll watch you. You'll have a judge who might really like your look. And yes. So they'll be looking past this girl and go over here and decide whether or not they're going to call you down for your first one. So they never drop anything. Constantly stand back. And remember, we are the entertainment. Okay? So the audience is coming to see you. We're a production. We're not a bodybuilding contest. We don't come out and pull a hard pose. We come out, we flawlessly do a modeling structure, which means we don't look down at the judges the whole time. Engaging them, enlightening them, have a smile, then look up and
check-ins. Everyone's registering. Some photos over there. A ton of athletes at this show. We're really excited.
Show, I don't know why, for some reason it was like so, I was so nervous about it. It was the first one of the year and I just wanted to make it so good and so special. So I really hope that all of you enjoy the weekend. We've done everything to make it really, really special for all of you, all of the new people who've never competed with us before. I hope that you can walk away with a great experience. Like I said, it's not always about the win in the WBFF. It's about being a part of something special, something unique. There is nothing else in the world, I guarantee you, like the WBFF. We know that we have something so unique because we work hard to raise the bar each and every year. This is what we do every day. We try to make it so spectacular for all of you. So we never stop and we can never settle because we're always reaching higher, and we want the same from all of you, all of our pros who turn pro. We look at you as our role models for the WBFF, and we really put all of you in such high regard.
Wait. Okay, so I just ran into my favorite people, and they're eating all the things that I can't have yet, but it's okay. Cheers.
Cheers.
And they're the best of the best. They make us all nice and bronze. I'm really excited, and I'll show you my top coat tomorrow. They see me naked.
They saw her naked. We loved it.
So it's 6:50 and I've been up since like 3:30, couldn't sleep. Show day, I have some of my food snacks ready. And then I have my food containers right here. And then bringing some jam and some nut butter. Yeah, I'm feeling a lot better today. I'm gonna go weigh in and get ready to eat my breakfast. Down another 2 pounds. Show day. Before breakfast. Okay, so I just sent my check-ins to my coach and now I'm getting coffee. Ah, that first sip when you haven't had it for like 4 or 5 days. Ah, so good. So I'm getting ready to go have my breakfast and I cannot wait to eat my breakfast. Okay, we have arrived to my favorite breakfast spot ever. Can't wait to eat. Okay, George, how do you feel from this last 10 weeks, George? Tell us how you feel.
No.
Why?
No.
He's camera shy, but I wanted to put him in here because he's been an amazing support. He helps cook my food. He deals with my mental problems, my anxiety. And now we get to have pancakes together. And I'm really happy this morning with my check-ins, so he's happy, right?
Yep, that's right. Happy wife, happy life.
Thank you.
Yes,
that's my breakfast. Yes. Feel way better. This is after my pancakes. I took a half a scoop more of that colon cleanse before. Had some coffee, ate the pancakes, had a little more coffee with it, and then here I am, about to get ready. I feel a lot better. Oh, love the shoes. You like them on me? So we got the rest of the hair in. It's almost time to go to the hotel to do my top coat. And I did my own makeup. You'll have to help me with my lashes. Pretty stoked. Just have some lipstick to put on still. Getting excited. Love this hair. Okay, so my hair and makeup's done, and I'm just relaxing a little bit because I was up at 3:30 in the morning before I have to go for my top coat and then go to the event for red carpet and stage run through. Oh, she's eating. Okay, we're doing top coat, so we're gonna get even more tan. Oh, water that I can drink. You guys are always drinking things I can't.
No, I feel so bad.
So we're like in this little back room here.
But everybody is out here totally getting all their hair and makeup done. So.
That would have been a good shot.
That was a good shot. Oh, hey, girls. Hey. Almost showed. Oh, my. Look at those abs. Almost showtime. We're ready. Just getting our stuff together. We're going to head across. We're going to look at this gorgeous view here. Downtown Long Beach. Got some good lighting. First practicing our posing. Yay. Stay tuned.
So I just got off stage and I got first call outs. It went really well. I feel pretty good. Everything just happened so fast. It was hard for me to document everything. So I'm just sitting here. I'm going to eat a little rice cake with almond butter and jelly. I'm just kind of get my sugars back up and have some water. So then I'll get ready for my gown. I have some time to chill. Fingers crossed. We just got off stage and look who's here.
Look who's here.
Hi.
Look who joined the party.
Yay. We're all done. We just got to get our gowns on soon. Woo. Yeah. Woo. You can go say hi.
Ceremony.
We're video dropping.
We're really excited, but we're still back here, patiently waiting.
Hi. Video bombing.
Video bombing.
Video bombing.
Yes.
Snapchat. So we just got in our gowns, and we go on in a little bit. But we're getting
so
ahead of the game.
Excited to get to the stage.
Okay, what do we have here?
Chunky bar.
I've never had this chunky bar before.
Been around forever.
These have been my sugar mamas from Jersey. Jersey, where are you from?
Jersey.
Oh, see? Hey.
We supply the snacks.
And we're... eating so much chocolate. What are you going to stage? How much fun.
Number 405, step forward, please. Number 401, step forward. Number 40. And number 404, Joanna, step forward. And a round of applause for the top five in the Diva Bikini Model Plus 35 Amateur.
So I just left and I didn't place at all in 35 plus. I got called out for first call out and then they didn't place me. And I'm kind of just, I don't really have anything to say, to be honest. So I'm going to have to come back to this. But I met a lot of really great people. Yeah, I just think maybe they just don't like me, to be honest. It's just, I'm not the right fit for the organization, and that's okay. So, I do a lot in this industry, and I do a lot to inspire people, and it's not about, you know, winning these shows, and it's about lifestyle, and it's about, making a difference, and, you know, I've learned a lot in every single show I've done, and, I had a goal, and I said I was gonna do it till I was 35, so here I am, 35, and, just wasn't in my, I don't know, my path, what do you want to say, my cards, I guess it's just not for me, I don't know, I'm kind of gotta think about it a little bit more. We're gonna eat some pizza. I just ordered a side salad with blue cheese dressing because I love it, and I'm having a Diet Coke. And I'm gonna have some pizza and then dessert. Yeah? He's like always so camera shy.
It's here.
Yummy.
So, what do you do after a competition? You go to Simone's Donuts, of course. Where is it? There it is. I love Simone's Donuts, the best donut shop. And I have my coffee. Yeah. So let's go see what they have inside.
Hello,
Hello.
How are you?
Oh, we're great.